Hola, chiquitas and chiquitos. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be doing Christmas jingle carpool.
Anyway, so now we're refilming it because we didn't even like the other one because we kind of listened to too much bad music and it just
And it was too long. It was nearly 30 minutes long, nearly in 30 minutes, and we didn't want to edit it. Oh, and if you wanted to know, Alex and Cody's in here. Cody's in Hawaii, and Alex is our editor guy. He just, like, you know, he's just going to keep it low-key for now, and he's, like, our editor and stuff like
that. He might make a special appearance every now and then.
Yeah, sometimes. So he'll be, like, coming out, and then, like, you know.
We're mostly the talent.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're just going to be listening to some Christmas music to start off the Christmas.
So now that it's nearly December 1st, we're gonna listen to, you know, Christmas jingle because, you know, I'm feeling the Christmas spirit up in here.
This is my favorite one. Oh, and we can't move.
It's the most beautiful time of the year.
Oh, I was like, you mean.
I should be playing in the winter snow.
Just gonna hate me.
I'll be under the mistletoe. Staring at your face, I should be playing in the winter snow. But I'ma be under the mistletoe.
I wish it was snow, it's raining like a mother.
Under the mistletoe, everyone's gathering around the fire. Chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with the folks I know.
We'll put, you know, over here our snap, add us on Snapchat. I'll put one over here, and she'll put hers over here. So add us two over here.
Whoa, I didn't know Lucy Hale sung. This is by Lucy Hale. Did you know she sung?
Yeah, but I didn't know she sang Mistletoe.
What's this name?
Wait,
hit or miss. I guess they never miss.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm over that.
You should put Ariana Grande.
She has a Christmas album?
Santa Tell Me.
Look at your face. I got my coffee before, so then we didn't have to skirt anywhere.
I don't want a life for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents. Only the Christmas tree. Only the name of stocking. There upon the fireplace.
Just
lip singing. True. All I want for Christmas is you. You, baby. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't make a list and start.
I don't know what I just said.
Yeah, me either.
Oops.
Okay. This is my all-time Christmas favorite song. This is my all-time favorite Christmas song.
Ooh, let's hear it. Let's hear it, girlfriend. Sing it to me. Sing your soul to me right now.
It just makes me, like, want a hot cup of coffee.
There's much roasting on an open fire.
My eyes look really blue right now.
Jack Frost nipping.
Yeah.
At your nose.
Mine too.
Ah! Stop! I could have dropped my croissant!
My face looks disgusting.
Folks dressed up like Eskimos.
good lighting. Let's answer some like fun questions.
Ooh, fun. Why are we listening to the Christmas jingle carpool? I'm ready. Ask me some questions, I'm ready to answer. We should get like a get to know me questions.
I just typed in fun Christmas questions. Fun Christmas trivia and questions.
Fun. Take the quiz. She was like,
according to the song, what did my true love give to me on the seventh day of Christmas?
If I had one, I wouldn't know.
Five gold rings.
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah.
Seven swans are swimming. We should listen to that song. What's it called? Oh, this one's good too.
Ho, ho,
ho.
I never heard this one.
This song?
Yeah, I never heard of it.
Okay, ready? I go hard, honestly, to this song. It's a little warm in here.
Oh, I go hard.
Hopefully the heat didn't make a loud noise.
I don't think so, because last time you put a heat on high, it didn't make a loud noise. Playing? Because it's special.
Wild days of Christmas.
Oh, you didn't download it, that's why.
No. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Bitch. This don't sound like it.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
This guy's just gonna see his
genie. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Did you see his face? He's like, cool. He's like,
miss my true love sent to me.
I was like, bye.
Five
look, him right there.
Cold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true
girl
love sent to me six geese a-lay, five gold rings, four golden birds, three French hens, two turtle doves.
No, I want to finish this song. I'm looking at the lyrics.
Oh, you cheater!
Sent me seven songs of swimming, six geese a-lay,
six geese a-lay, five gold rings,
four golden birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight maids a milking, six geese a laying,
five golden rings.
And then he sent me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Do you know what he sent to him?
Nine ladies dancing,
six geese a laying.
You don't say?
Four calling birds, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas,
why does my hair keep doing that?
Ten lords of leading.
Seven swans
a swimming, six geese a laying,
five golden rings.
What is happening?
I just want to listen to it all.
Ugh.
Only two more days. 11 pipers piping gangling.
Oh, okay. Oh, the drummer's drumming. It has to be 12.
You're gonna.
Oh. That snap ruined it for me.
12 drums drumming.
Ready? Nate, I'm gonna hate myself for that.
This is my favorite part.
Santa, tell me. Oh, you good?
I just had to throw up because of that.
All right.
I'm just kidding. Wait, what did you want to listen to?
Santa, tell me if you're really there.
I don't know this.
Oh my God, what?
A jolly holly Christmas. This isn't a witch at all.
Go buy our merch. I'm just kidding. I wish I had a merch.
Why?
Because that'd be kind of cool. Don't have my own. Blitzen. I thought it was Nixon. Like Blitz. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. And a little tiny nose like me. And if you ever saw him, you would even say he glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names like Dumbo. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you drive my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him. As they shouted out with glee. Yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. Santa, tell me.
I know all the words to the song.
Ready? I think she knows like more Christmas songs than me. Lyrically. City
sidewalks. I do love this song.
Puss Santa, tell me. Give me what I want. That's a hype song for Christmas. Okay. I was about to say, if you don't have that.
Oh, this bitch.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here this year. Santa, tell me if you really care. Cause I'm just kidding. dope.
Christmas list this year.
It's on my Christmas list this year. It's private.
Why?
I'm just kidding.
Like, we can tell it, like, what's on our Christmas list. Did you make one yet?
TBH, no, but I know my friend said he said that I should do it, but I didn't. I don't know, like.
Well, I made mine, so I'll just read it off.
I make mine.
Because I had to watch YouTube videos, so I was like, I don't fucking know what I want. So I just like got ideas off.
A hydro flask.
Yeah, I put that on mine too. Hold on. I sent it to my mom. I'm just gonna have to scroll all the way up.
Santa, tell me if you're really okay. There.
So I have 20 items. But, like, I know I'm not getting all of these. I'll probably get, like, one or two things off this list because all of them are, like, big, you know? And I told my mom, like, I don't want a lot of stuff off my Christmas list because I want it to be a surprise. If all my stuff was off my Christmas list, I'd just know what I'm getting. So these are just, like, ideas for her, like, a big gift, kind of. Okay, so I'd send the James Charles palette.
Sure I'm going to put that down, too.
Some of them aren't big, but there's, like, a few big ones. So I did candles, and then I just love pajamas, so I sent new pajamas. AirPods, because I really been wanting AirPods. Like mini hunter boots, like ones that go to your ankle because they're really good to golf in, and I'm a golfer. And yeah, coffee gift cards because I go to coffee every day. Gas gift cards because I drive a car. Lipsticks that are only nude or mauve because I don't fuck with any other color.
I like MAC.
I said Vans, either checkered pink, checkered gray, or checkered, like, forest green, or just all black, like, just plain black. Number 10, I said, like, plastic hair ties. Have you guys, actually, I think I have one in my car. Ah! I need to turn this on now.
Her wind shield just came on and it scared me.
What's in that door over there? It's a protein bar, that's Josie's. Don't eat that. That's for Josie today. She wanted to save it. Is there a little ponytail? That's birth control. Is there a hair tie? That's a face mask. Okay, no. Anyway, it's these plastic hair ties.
Things I find in your car.
Just put it all back over there. So, it's like these hair ties that look like cord. It
smells like peanut butter.
Yeah, it is. And then... yeah, and then you can like... oh, what the... just in case you need to brush your teeth.
There's actually like a mini tool for that you can buy at like Walgreens or somewhere.
Anyway, so yeah, then if they get stretched out, you can put them in hot water. They're really cool. I don't know why I'm talking so much about plastic hair ties, but yeah. Then scrunchies, because just in case you need to file your damn nail.
That's what I'm using right now.
Okay. We'll just play, should I? I'll just play not a Christmas song for once. Okay, just for some background.
Thank you. Next.
So scrunchies, I said new hydro flask, I want red. Champion sweatshirt, I already got this white one, so either gray, I don't know why I put black, hopefully I don't need black because I don't really want black. Cute sweatpants, like joggers, like all my sweatpants are just fucking ugly. Ooh. Edit that out. Cute sweatshirts, because I don't have enough. Like cute new TV because I don't have a TV in my room and I really want one. Socks because I freaking hate socks. Bath bombs, a Polaroid printer. This is so cool. You like hook it up to your phone. It's not like a camera, and then any picture off your phone, it will print the. Oh shit, we totally could have got in. Anyway,
thank you.
Next. It'll print the pictures. Thank super cool. And then,
thank you.
Perfume, next. A good perfume. I really want Flower Bomb, like really bad. So. If I don't get it, I'm probably going to buy it. Yeah, so that's everything on my Christmas list.
Sorry if we bored you or if you thought this video was boring. But If you liked it, please give it a like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you're new to this channel. You know, be a part of the JMA squad and Cody. And yeah, don't forget to press that
bell
button.
Don't forget to smash that like button.
Already said that.
You already know.
Okay. Anyway, and don't forget to press the bell notification.
Our other video was better, but just like, it didn't really fit our channel. So like, we had to refilm it. And then hopefully next week's video will be more prepared, because this video is actually due in 3 days. And we have to edit it and upload it in 3 days. So
I don't think they really care about that. Anyway, thank you for watching again. I love you. And I hope you guys have a good Christmas holiday. And I hope it's full of joy and happiness. And
why are you yelling?
Because I'm in a full spirit, that's why. And I want to let the people know that I love them, and that Christmas should be full of love, and you should be with the people you love, your family, friends, everything. So, yeah, I hope you have a good holiday.
I don't want to bring this in because he's going to make you left again.
I'm pretty sure. Well, no, you can tell him that you got that.
And we can show him the video.
First guy here. Alright guys, well, we'll see you next time in the next video. Love you, bye! Okay. Yeah. I'll be there in the morning, I'll be there before you know it. Going fast as I can, but the traffic is bad and my rent's really slow. My team, I can't be alone. You hear that?